I'm writing a play about my grand-aunt, Margaret Keogh. She was a nurse working in Dublin during the Easter Rising of 1916. She was born in this house in Loughlinbridge in 1867. I often wonder how she felt leaving her home for the capital city. What she thought of the country she lived in. How she felt about the people in her life. And what her last words might have been. In this centenary year, we remember Margaret. One of the first civilian casualties of the Easter Rising.